Hello everyone, today we'll be talking about the books required for the preparation of paper 1 of the UGC NET exam. As we've mentioned in our previous videos, the UGC NET exam comprises of two papers, paper 1 and paper 2. And in this video, we'll be discussing as to how you can utilize the various books available in the market to prepare for paper 1. Another thing that should be kept in mind is that the paper 1 is a compulsory paper for all candidates, and there are 50 questions that come in this paper, and each question is of 2 marks. So this makes it very clear that you are preparing for 100 marks if you prepare well for paper 1, and therefore it's very important to be very sure about your preparation in this paper. There are times when people focus just on paper 2, which is the subject oriented paper, and tend to forget that this paper is also equally very important for you to clear the NET exam. Now these are the sections that paper 1 comprises of: teaching and research aptitude, general awareness, reasoning ability, arithmetic ability, English language and comprehension, and computer literacy. Let's discuss the books for all these now. There are a lot of books available in the market which provide a very comprehensive approach towards the paper 1, and these books comprise of all the sections and have all the previous year question papers also. One of these is KVS Madan's book, which is a very comprehensive book. The theory is complete in this. There are very few mistakes, almost none. And the focus is on developing the teaching and research aptitude in this book. Along with that, this also helps the students to assess their reasoning ability, comprehension, divergent thinking, and general awareness. And for sure, KVS Madan is one of the best sellers as of now. Another book that is available in the market is that of Arihant Publications. It is divided into 10 units as per the syllabus of the first paper of the UGC NET exam. Also, this comprises of over 4000 MCQs from the past year papers also, and it has solved past six years papers also in it. Also, you can check out our other videos also, in which we've given a proper analysis about the 2018 paper, which took place in the month of July. And from there, you can get a proper analysis as to how the paper comes. The link of those videos will be in the description box below. Now, along with these two books, there are a lot of other books, from which there are two main ones, which is of R. Gupta and Truman's book. These two are also fairly good books, which have covered all the topics very comprehensively. You can take them also as an option. All these books also have their Hindi variants, which are available in Hindi medium, and all those who have their medium as Hindi can buy these books also. Now, although the books which I just said are sufficient enough for a very comprehensive study for paper 1, but still there are times when candidates feel that there are certain topics in which they feel that they are weak, and they need to focus on those topics. So for that, I've mentioned certain books which are divided according to the sections, and these are the section specific books. For example, for general awareness, Arihant's book of general knowledge and Manorama yearbook 2018 are the two best books which you can recommend separately in case you feel like your general awareness part is a little weak and you have to work on that. Coming to the reasoning part, reasoning is a very important unit in the UGC NET exam, and a lot of times candidates face a lot of problems in solving these reasoning questions. So for those students, one book is from Arihant Publications by B.S. Sijwani and Indu Sijwani, and the second is from R.S. Agarwal by S. Chand Publications. So you can also recommend all these books for a comprehensive study of just the reasoning part. The next is the arithmetic ability part. Again, this is a very important section, as this covers all the quantitative aptitude questions, which are extremely logical and procedural. And a lot of candidates face a lot of problems while solving all these questions. So if you are one of them who feel that your quantitative aptitude is a weaker side for you, then these are the two books that are available. One is by Dr. R.S. Agarwal and the other is by Dr. N.K. Singh. One is from S.Chan Publications and the second is from Upkar. Coming to the English language and comprehension part, paper 1 comprises of a reading comprehension unit which comprises of a minimum of 5 questions. So again, this is a very important unit, and for that, one book that you should recommend is by Renan Martin. And not only this, a lot of other books are also available in the market which you can choose from and study comprehensions from there. And another thing that should be kept in mind is that for you to solve a comprehension, you must focus on your reading skills. So along with studying these books, you should also read a lot of comprehensions or the daily newspapers, or just simply go through all the comprehensions which you possibly can and try solving them within the limited time period. Like for example, in 2018's paper, an excerpt was given from the book India 2020, which is a book by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. So if you've read such books, it will be very easy for you to solve these comprehensions in the given time period. Coming to the computer literacy part, which is also known as the ICT or the Information Communications and Technology Unit. A minimum of 5 questions again comes from this unit, and usually computer awareness is a subject that is mostly out of practice for a lot of students who are not from a computer background or from a background which does not comprise a lot of technological subjects. So it takes a lot of effort to recall all those concepts which you probably would have learned in your school time or your high school. So for such students who face a lot of problems in recalling the computer awareness part, there are two books available which are from Arihant Publications, and these are fairly good books which will give you a very comprehensive idea about how you should study for this exam. With this, we've completed all the sections that can be asked in the paper 1 of this exam, and the link of all these books are given in the description box below. You can directly buy them online from there or check their rates out from the link that is given below in the description box. And if you like this video, do subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that you don't miss any updates from us for such free videos on the topic of NetJRF. You can also subscribe to our another channel by the name of DU High, which will provide you more such free videos for the preparation of NetJRF. Thank you.